नमस्ते, हमेशा खुश रहो बिटिया। आई एम जेवीएन डॉक्टर अनामिका अहरवार, एसोसिएट प्रोफेसर इन द डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी एट ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेक द लेक्चर ऑन द सब्जेक्ट नेम ओपन सोर्स टेक्नोलॉजी एंड द टुडे सेशन इज यूजिंग स्कैनर्स ड्रिवन बाय सैन पार्ट वन। These are the topics which I have covered in this session: SAN introduction, SAN supported devices, current stable SAN version, SCAN front-end applications, graphical multipurpose front-ends, graphical front-ends for specific devices, and the command line front-ends. Now come to the introduction of SAN. SAN stands for Scanner Access Now Easy. It is an application programming interface, that is API, that provides standardized access to any raster image scanner hardware like flatbed scanner, handheld scanner, video and still cameras, frame grabbers, etc. This SAN API is basically a public domain, and its discussions and developments is open to everybody because it is an open source. Okay, so the current source code is written for Unix, including GNU or Linux, and it is available under the GNU, that is General Public License. The SAN API is available to proprietary applications and backend as well, however. So this is of course very important for the scanner's point of view. SAN supported devices. The list of devices contain information not only about scanners and other devices but also about APIs. Example, video for Linux and Meta backends. Example, DLL. And if you want to check if your scanner is supported, look at the list that are ordered by manufacturer. And if you are interested in the devices, backends supported, supports, have a look at the list ordered by backends. Now the current stable scan versions are ordered by manufacturer and ordered by backend name. Now the frontend applications are graphical multipurpose frontends, graphical frontends for specific devices, command line frontends, web-based frontends, frontends for specific platforms, and the miscellaneous frontends. Now come to the documentation. In this documentation, first is the manual pages. In manual pages, a SAN normal page, like an introduction into SAN and its components, and SAN find scanner means how to find the device where the scanner is connected. The supported scan page provides links to the manual pages for the backend drivers, and the application's frontend page provides links to the manual pages for the frontends. Another is the FAQ how to tutorials SAN. Okay. First is install SAN on Linux, that is 2.6. Like reinstall.linux, and the trouble with SCAN and USB scanners, example, when updating from Linux 2.4 version to 2.6, or does scanning only works as root? Like readme.linux, and in the frequently asked questions, that is FAQ, the SAN FAQ was originally created by Nicholas D. Pissurian and is now maintained by Lisle Bullard. Then the scanner how to means the scanner how to was written by Howard Chen to document the steps necessary for access and use of the photographic scanner device of on the on a system running Linux. Despite its Linux how-to, most of the contents is useful for other platforms too. Then come to the tutorials. The SAN scanner interface. a tutorial on the ideas behind SAN appeared in Linux Journal issue 47, March 1998. This is an HTML reprint of that article. Okay, so keep in mind that the article is quite old. The basic idea is still true, however. Now, the next is SAN, the SAN network scanning demo. In this, how to set up the SAN network demo is explained. Okay. Now, come to the programmer's documentation. The SAN standard documents the SAN API and the network protocol. The following documentation is for developers who intend to include their backends, frontend in the SAN distribution or want to use the framework of the SAN distribution. The page about contributing to SAN means contains some basic information on how to start writing a backend. Then the SAN backends distribution comes with a file doc backend writing.txt, and this in this text file contains a lot of hints on how to write a backend. The SANI function should be used by backend programmers whenever possible. They contain code for hardware and file accesses and lots of little helpers functions. Then come to the SAN download. First is stable source. Download from a stable source. Okay. So SAN provides downloads for the following components. Like first is the SAN backends. This includes backend scanner drivers, command line fronted, that is scansmage, network scanning daemon, that is SAN, and SAN API documentation. And the front ends, this includes graphical front ends, of course, in this scanning applications, scanmage and xcam, command line front end scam, df. You don't need this package if you use one of the more advanced graphical front ends like xsan. For the list of front ends, have a look of the front end page. Okay. So you can find the list of these front ends. This is all about today's session, and this is a question for practice. In live system scanning, it is checked which host are up in the network by pinging the system in the network. Explain. Thank you. This session powered by Digital Version 2.0, Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University. Hope you are satisfied with my digital session. If you have any query, please mention in comment box. I will resolve it. Thank you.